Nana. Welcome to Class 6 English. Today we are going to continue from where we were. We were doing parts of speech and we saw adverbs in the previous lesson. Today we are going to see another thing and that is conjunction. Conjunctions are also parts of speech. Now, a conjunction is a joining word. It is used to join other words, phrases, and parts of sentence. Nana, let's see the types of conjunctions that we have. There are 6 of them. So let's start with the number 1. Conjunctions that give additional information. These ones include and, moreover, in addition to, both, and also. Let's see the examples. Nekesa is a good musician and thinker. So the word and is a conjunction. B, in addition to hockey, Betty plays rounders. So this is the conjunction there. Let's see type number 2, conjunctions that show reason or cause. These ones include as, because, since, therefore, so, then we have far. Let's see examples in sentences. Peter could not see it as it was quite tiny. So the ad conjunction there is as. We have B, we cannot go on because it is raining. We have the word because is a conjunction there in our sentence. Let's see type number 3, conjunctions that show contrast. Now, these conjunctions introduce information that contradicts what has already been stated. They include but, although, yet, however, nevertheless, despite, even though, in spite of. Listen to my sentences here. Although Vincent is short, he is a good scorer. So that while we have the word although as our conjunction. We have another sentence. Despite his absenteeism, he performed well in school. So the word there is despite. We have number 4, another type of conjunction, conjunctions of time. They include after, before, since, until, when, whenever, while, and as. Learner, listen to my sentences. Clap your hands as you sing. Clap your hands as you sing. So the word as, as you have seen it, is a conjunction. I have another one. She must wait until tomorrow. So we have the one until. She must wait until tomorrow. So those are the conjunctions of time. We have the 5th one, conjunctions of condition. Now these conjunctions are used to say that one thing will or might happen only if another one happens. They include if, unless, except that, only if, and not until. Listen to my sentences, Alana. You have number 5. Go through your notes if you want to pass the exam. So we have the word if is our condition there. We have another one. A Hassan will cause an accident unless he drives carefully. So we have the word unless there in our sentence as a conjunction. The last one, Lana, that you're going to see is conjunctions of consequence. We have conjunction of consequence. These ones include so that, to and to, no sooner than, very used together with but, or very used together with and. Listen to my sentences, Lana. We have the tea is too hot for the baby to drink. The tea is too hot for the baby to drink. So those are conjunctions of consequence. Listen to the other one. The girl was very tired, but he went on with the journey. The girl was very tired, but she went on with the journey. But, so those are the conjunctions that you're going to have seen today. There are 6 of them. And Nana, remember what we have seen, that a conjunction is a joining word. So I would like you to do this extended exercise. We have, you underline the conjunction in each of the following. Number 1, we have, Joan wrote a composition but did not proofread it. So there, you underline the conjunction. Number 2, you should wash your hands until they are clean. Number 3, Chris washed utensils while Margaret mopped the floor. Number 4, although our team played very well, we lost the game. Although our team played very well, we lost the game. Then number five, if Cookie kicks the ball well, he will score. So in those five sentences, you underline the conjunction. Rana, remember what you have said, that a conjunction is a joining word. So until next lesson, bye-bye.